Bonjour tout le monde. Thank you, Terry, for that introduction, and all you do is an outstanding voice for Winnipeg and for Manitoba. And great seeing you here as well, Kevin. Thanks for all the work you do. I want to recognize everyone with us from the University of Manitoba. Thank you to the students who showed me around here and showed me all the exciting things. Thank you to faculty and staff as well. And thanks to all of you outside for coming around too. It's great to see students taking an interest. I'll try and come say hi to you afterwards. It is so great to be here with the next generation of Canadian engineers and innovators. La semaine dernière, j'étais avec des étudiants au Collège Durham en Ontario. On a parlé d'économie, d'environnement et de leur vision de l'avenir. Les jeunes ne sont pas simplement des leaders de demain, vous êtes des leaders d'aujourd'hui. Et notre gouvernement est là pour s'assurer que vous ayez les outils nécessaires pour réussir. Here at the Price Faculty of Engineering, I know many of you work on things like electric vehicles. Budget 2023 invests in the industries you'll soon be leading. For example, the Clean Technology Manufacturing Tax Credit will provide up to 30% support for investments in new machinery and equipment for clean tech and for the resources like critical minerals that go into them. And while you're still in school, we're also helping to make things more affordable. We're increasing Canada student grants by 40%. We're raising the Canada student loan limit. We're making it easier for older students to access grants and loans. And remember, we have permanently eliminated interest on student and apprentice loans, which went into effect earlier this month. An investment in you is an investment in our economy, in the middle class, and in a strong future. And that's what Budget 2023 is all about. Le budget 2023, c'est notre plan pour créer de bons emplois, rendre la vie plus abordable pour la classe moyenne, bâtir une économie propre et investir dans la santé des Canadiens. Ce budget donne suite au travail qu'on fait depuis déjà des années pour soutenir la classe moyenne tout en faisant croître notre économie. Budget 2023 builds on what we've already done to grow our economy while making life more affordable for the middle class. Whether that's $10 a day childcare, something we achieved 3 years ahead of schedule in this province, or putting a price on pollution that puts money back in people's pockets. In fact, on Friday, Manitobans will get their spring climate action incentive checks. This is how we return the proceeds of pollution pricing directly to families. So watch for your payment on Friday here in Manitoba. A family of four here will get $264 every 3 months for a total of $1,056 this year alone. That's how we fight climate change while supporting hardworking families across Manitoba and across the country.